hour up, you're going to ride together then? What's
yeah, part of your stay together?
I don't know where I'm going.
Cheers, mate.
See you later, man.
See you,
mate.
See you, guys.
I'll do a key.
See you, B.
That's got to be up for that wall.
Yeah.
Sorry, that was me.
You're not going to get any coffee off you.
I tell you what, Chris, you're in prime position for the long time.
I mean, this is unbelievably hard work. He's got a smile on his face. Go on, boy. Go on!
Who's the idea with this?
I got pushed right up, mate.
We're getting in the car, mate, it's miles.
Push it, I'm gonna push it out of the way.
Thank you. Quarter of a mile. Well done, boys.
Nothing left, Steve.
That is it, boys. What an achievement. Well, you're not quite there yet, but there's no more uphill.
That's right.
Between my eyes, and it took about a second.
Well done, mate.
Well done, bud.
All right,
that was great. Did
you get that? I'm so glad. Look at them.
How do you think it'll go?
I think it'll be good. I think there'll be an initial bit of pain where people sit on a saddle and want to die. I think once they get over that, we'll head down the road, do this sprint. A couple of little hills, blubber houses, and then the one up to Norwood. It'll be a good day.
You're dead?
Yeah, a little bit. I'm hustling now, hustling for this sprint.
Okay, guys, so
Jamie,
what we've done to spice things up a bit, and because we're hardcore and competitive at the route course, we've decided to set up a 3.3 mile sprint from here to the Devonshire Arms,
right,
setting off at 30 second intervals. Let the best man win.
Nice one, cheers, mate.
I'm afraid you're disqualified. Enjoy that, boys.
Yeah.
You are, yeah.
Great.
I'll travel.
tyre. Just, I've got a flat, so I've got a tube, and I'll change the tyre. No, I'll just go. I'll carry on. Ross is up.
Are you not so good, Ross?
No, I don't know. It's too much. I don't know. I want to stop.
I basically had to dump off because Mark ran over to him and I just was going to smash straight through the two.
Okay.
Can I get into some of the other side? What happened, Tim?
Yeah. I felt I came off on that corner. It's my own fault. I came off.
This is the embarrassing bit now. You're going to have to tell this story how many times now?
Yeah, a million times.
Right. Five miles to the end. You alright?
Could someone find my rucksack? Yeah, I've got some tape that'll just tape his arm up.
Now they want the pain relief.
Yeah.
Where's Ross? Take it off, mate.
Other than
that, I'm
sorry.
Well, not you. Tim, how's Tim?
I saw that look that you gave.
Did you see that look there?
No,
I'm gonna kill you!
No, that was painful though, Steve, and you were smiling. I couldn't handle that.
There's nothing worse, is there?
Thank you very much, mate.
Yeah.
it's going to stay.
Got that face on again.
Oh. Can we all have a go?
You've missed a bit.
Again.
No. That's not a bit
count. You need to bend it and then do it.
Thrills and spills, that's the aim of these trips, isn't it? Thrills and spills.
So you gotta fire up.